God wants from me, lady.
We found her. Time to flee amongst the skull. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Finish the woman!
The mines up the mountain. Valhazar in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, sir.
Your God and all
this arrogance. Look.
It just takes you back out there.
Yeah, I think that's where I need to go, though.
Okay.
All
right.
Because now I need to head to the mines, right? Find a path to the mine. Yeah.
For a cart?
Yeah. Maybe we just go this way. Yeah, see? Because this is open now.
What was there before?
That door.
Oh. Oh, it's when the pastor came through, I guess?
Yeah, I guess. Or, you know, other plot reasons.
God, I love it when plot reasons do shit.
Oh, it's great. Don't be a dick, don't be a dick, don't be a dick. Thank you.
Be with me. Oh, wow. Behind you. Why'd you jump out?
I got the impression I needed to.
Okay. Does this get you somewhere new?
Looks like it. Do you have any batteries that I can take?
It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Dude, it's... Oh my god. Someday you wake up and I'd recommend going back.
I'm gonna check this area out a little more.
It's like a window I can climb out here. No, there's a door there. Our buckets and our fuck that bitch.
I don't want to read.
So,
you take this one, Tyler.
Oh, shit. Chapter 2. Wherefore, grind up the loins of you that would listen. Ready your mind. Be open and sober in patience. Revelation. Bunch of God shit. It's just Bible nonsense.
Just gotcha? Alright.
Yeah.
I love that.
Nothing, like, interesting. Yeah, it's just part of, like, his edition of the Bible.
Okay.
But I'm assuming because it's chapter 2, it's not, like, completely fucking insane yet.
Probably should have waited until I go. But it's fine.
Oh, until it's like done?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I did in the first one. I think you can crouch.
I am crouched.
I thought you're definitely crawling.
No, see, that's
crouching. Oh. Maybe you can stand. I don't know. I don't hear anybody yet.
Yeah, but you hear that music?
Do you even know where you're going?
Nope.
Just peek.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, you don't need a crowd. Are there flashlights?
I think so.
Now you're getting close.
Dude, you could.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend crouching. I think you took too long as they started to circle back.
I don't.
Guess?
Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Nice.
Are you kidding me, dude?
Yeah, if there's a dude in here.
There's gotta be a way to stop the wheel.
Why do you need to stop the wheel?
Gotta be. Look square on.
Hold on.
You think it's in the back?
No, but I did see. You see that? Like, you can move.
Oh, okay, no, that's what I got. Oh, shit.
He sees you.
Now he does. Dude, you can run at any moment. Unbearable, the man. Dude, fucking clue. Yeah, he saw you.
Oh. Bring me that! An unworthy ghost!
Coming this way, yeah. Can you do the sound thing? Go! When you go outside, chill on that grass there for a minute. Oh, motherfucker. Gotta be fucking kidding. This guy's worse than the fucking AI in Alien Isolation, dude. We are fucked, Tyler.
No, you're dead as shit.
I
with you, dude. Back the fuck off. Oh my god.
What happened?
He's just being a dick.
Is he just chilling in the north?
He's just, yeah. Okay.
Oh, wow. F-stop at 2.8? Not bad.
You're a cameraman.
You know what sucks, buddy?
Yeah.
When you do that, you gotta make sure that that thing stops perfectly.
I don't think the game is gonna be that much of a dick.
You don't think so?
No. There's no way they have.
You say that, and yet.
Don't be a dick, don't be a dick.
I
will fear. Did do that without dying.
Yeah, I mean, bandage wise.
This should do the trick.
Do not. I repeat. Eagle sound. Caca! If it didn't, there's not much I can do.
Just what we shall do.
Oh,
unborn. There.
Just crawl in there.
I don't have any more bandages.
Did they follow you?
I don't think so. Unbelievable. Fuck that, dude.